everybody, it's Jess from Young Yolk. Super excited to let you know that on November 17th is our next weekend intensive to learn to teach kids yoga, and we'd love to work with you. It's just a Friday and a Saturday, and it's a great way to learn how to entertain anyone of all ages, especially coming into the winter months. So we hope you join us. And just one quick tip that's been really useful in my household the last few days has been horse lips. And so it is what it sounds like. It's a horse with lips. And so it helps relax tension in the jaw. For children, it brings mindfulness of breath and just it gives a silly moment in moments of tension. So you just take a deep breath in through your nose and then horse lips. I'm not going to do it because I'm smiling too much. I can't do it. No, can't do it. It's the pressure of being on video, but you'll get the point. I hope you have a good day. Enjoy the sunshine now that the snow is gone, and namaste.